Good afternoon, my name is Andres Ambrosi and I'm a solution architect with Perspectium. And today I'm going to take you through the Perspectium Replicator technology focused on a use case of sharing records from ServiceNow to Tableau as a reporting engine. The key to the Perspectium Replicator technology is the message broker service that sits in the middle of this diagram. It handles the data streams of the data that's being shared out of a particular data source, and then also hands the data over to those data sources that are subscribing to the message broker service. And you, as a owner of a particular application, have complete control of what data is being shared and what it's being subscribed to. And we ensure the fact that it is extremely low impact to your application, high throughput. And we use a combination of technologies that store and forward those messages. So if there's any problem with communication with any data source, we're ensuring that the data is not lost. And once the communication is reestablished, we send the data over. We also encrypt at the source and decrypt at the target. So none of the data that's sitting in the message broker service is ever accessible to any of us here at Perspectium or anyone else that you don't want to have access to. Of course, we integrate with a wide variety of applications and other data sources, including databases and reporting engines and data warehouses, along with enterprise applications like SAP, Salesforce, Remedy, and so on. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go into ServiceNow, which we're currently logged into. And because Perspectium Replicator is a native application within ServiceNow, all I have to do is navigate to the left-hand navigation bar and pull up the Replicator application. What we're going to focus in on is the dynamic share, and we're going to be sharing some incident records. And as you can see, all the configuration is done within ServiceNow. Again, as an application owner of ServiceNow, you have complete control over what is shared and then also what is subscribed to in regards to data that's coming into your application. In this case, because it's a native application, you have access to the data schema within ServiceNow. So all you have to do to set it up is select your particular table that you want to share data from. Choose a trigger, such as create, update, or delete. And then also come over here, and if you want to, use the condition picker to go ahead and choose a particular field and a condition that matches the data that you want to be able to share. Very easy to do, just like you would have done within ServiceNow in any other way. You also have additional settings available to you, such as including the journal fields and the attachments. Okay, so our dynamic share is all set up, and we're going to be sharing some incident records. And the next thing we want to do is we want to go ahead and show you the dashboard. The dashboard is based off of our observer technology. It allows you to see the performance of the replicator technology, how many records are being shared or subscribed to, how many bytes are being sent over, et cetera. We also will be taking a look at the MySQL database. I'm using the workbench. You can see what I've done is I have a SQL query saying, show me incidents that are in the location of Billings, Montana with a state of open. And currently we have none within the MySQL database. And then finally in Tableau, we have a heat map of the United States with incidents overlaid based on geographic location. So in this case, we can see we've got quite a few incidents based on San Diego. We've got quite a few around the eastern part of the United States. We don't have any in Montana. Montana's pretty quiet right now. In our use case, we're going to go ahead and open up several incidents in Montana and see how very quickly Tableau is able to read that data based on the integration with Perspectium. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is come over to ServiceNow, and we're going to go ahead and open up an incident within ServiceNow for Billings, Montana. So I'm going to come over here and choose the location of Billings, Montana, and we're going to set the priority as high. And we're going to mention the fact that the web application is not responding. We're going to go ahead and save this incident. And we're going to create some additional incidents so that we've got 51 records total that we're going to be sending in real time across the message broker service in just a few seconds. Okay, so ServiceNow is generating those incident records based off of this initial incident we created. And so a couple of things are happening. First of all, Perspectium is generating a number of outbound messages. So these outbound messages are essentially what's sent across the message broker service. You can see that the values are encrypted, so we will never see anything inside of your records. Okay, so they're all ready to be sent, showing that incidents were inserted. On the dashboard, we can see any updates to records from incidents inserted or updated, so on. So you're going to see the performance of your integration at any one time. Over here in the MySQL database. So we're connected to a MySQL database, and when we go ahead and run our SQL query, we see that we've now generated a number of incident records. Okay. And most importantly, here in Tableau, we currently don't see anything in Montana. I'm going to go ahead and refresh the data source. And when we do this, we're going to be able to read that we've got quite a few records, 51 of them in Montana, and we've updated the map here, showing those records and where they are located geographically. Okay. All right, so we've got quite a few incidents created in Montana. Now, it might be that through the course of working on these incidents, we've been able to close them all. So just to show you that we also can update a record very quickly through the message broker service, I'm going to come over here and I'm going to go ahead and pull up all of those incidents that were created in Billings, Montana. And we're going to go ahead and update them all to a state of closed. And so I have a filter based on the Tableau data that says only show me those incidents that are active right now, none that are closed. And so what we're also now doing is we're generating messages based on those 51 records that were updated. So not only do we do incident inserts, we also do incident updates. And the outbound messages are being sent over. And so we're going to see those. And again, they look very similar to the insert, encrypted values that we don't really have any access to. The dashboard will show you, of course, the inserts, but also any of the updates that may have occurred. At some point in MySQL, those records will go ahead and be updated, and so we won't see any of those records anymore. And then here in Tableau, all those records that were showing up for Montana, you can now breathe a sigh of relief because they've all been closed and Montana is once more quiet and running just as it should. Okay, so that's the replicator technology from Perspectium integrated to Tableau, and you can see how very quickly data can move across our message broker service and update your reports that you can use, of course, with Tableau or any other reporting engine you choose. Have a great day.